I have just installed the RAMs which we have unboxed earlier. So as you can see, the memory size, it is 32 GB, and let me turn on the XMP profile and restart the BIOS. Save. We are in the BIOS again, and as you can see, the RAM speed is now set to the max, which is 3200 MHz. And if we go into memory, you can see 3200 MHz, and the slots DIMM2 and DIMM A2 and B2. So yeah, here it is.